Georgia, son, you never hit your dad back. Forgive me.